In the morning, it's weird, but we're lucky it's happening to us, so we have to deal with it.
Sometimes I think that, and people are going to kill me for saying this, but a lot of metal fans are afraid to listen to anything new and progressive, and they really don't want, listen to anything new. Do you find that in metal fans?
Well, some people are not used to it, you know. Mm-hmm.
A lot of metal music is answering to a demand, asking. Okay, some people want to listen to a kind of music, and when you ask them for more attention, to more, you know, for their ears, you know, sometimes people, they don't have so much training here. They get used to a sound, kind of sound, can be metal or it can be something else, can be disco, you know. They trap into that sound and. Maybe they don't take time to try to listen to something new, because some bands like us, I think you can't put the album on and say yeah and catching everything. I think we work for that. I mean, when you listen to the album, you listen it too many times, and every time it's gonna bring you something new. Mm-hmm. So some metal are not the kind of music to get into instantly. But and that's normal. Some people not getting into it because most of people they're not really trained ears. You know, they can listen to music, but it's not that they catch everything all the time.
Yeah. I think we're trying to reach for new musical structures. So it takes time to get some recognition when you take the risks to do that. I think.
As you play more and more and more, is that why you changed it? You just wanted something more demanding, more difficult to interest you?
We like to experiment.
Yeah, but I think the last album is not more difficult than the other one.
I think it's even though the parts are, some parts are a little bit more complex. Yeah, for some reason, it's easier to play and it's more efficient. I think it's because of the improvement of musicianship in the band. Mm-hmm. And
in the songwriting too.
The songwriting, yeah. And even though some parts are more progressive, it seems to us that we have more feeling playing the new stuff than the old stuff. I don't know why.
The song that you did the video for, but it's an old Pink Floyd song, Astronomie Domine. Why did you pick that song out of every song in the world you could have picked?
Because I think
you wanted to play it, right?
Of course. But everyone in the band grew with that song. Mm-hmm. I mean, it was one of the first songs we heard from Pink Floyd, mm-hmm. and every one of us heard it when we were kids. So we just grew with that song, and all the time we were searching for something different to play for a cover, because a lot of people request for, I mean, record companies were requesting for a cover, because everybody do a cover, and they get popular. So yeah, we tried to find something that can suit the style of Voivod, and something we can see ourselves in it. I mean, something can represent us too, mm-hmm. our kind of history.
Yeah, and at the end of the 60s, Pink Floyd wanted to make the things move for the future, and that's our goal right now. It's to jump right into the 90s, to do some progressive metal for the 90s. So we want the things to move for something more original. And also, I think that Syd Barrett totally fits with the Nothingface concept. Also. Mm-hmm.
Very good. All right, well, let's hear some progressive metal. We've got some Rush, and as well, here's the new one from Voivod. This is I was almost going to say it. You were telling me about this guy who reviewed it and called it Anatomie Domine. Well, it ain't. It's Astronomie Domine on Pepsi Power Hour.